they get wound up like you see Andy here. And if you're not prepared to deal with this, then you have a problem. When puppies act like this, the first thing you need to do is to make sure that they can go outside with your poop. Then you need to ask yourself if the puppy has